Hi everyone, my name is Rosemary, founder of Techable Assistive Technology. Today, I'd like to show you how to turn on foreign language subtitles when you watch a video on YouTube. So let's look at this video, which I've recently uploaded. And if you're watching a YouTube on a computer, there is a gear icon, settings icon at the bottom of the screen. So if you click this, you will see subtitles. So click on subtitles. And for this video, I've included several languages. So just click on the language that you like to see. So I'm gonna click Korean and then if I play this video, you can see the subtitles in Korean.
Instant voice call or video call without pre-setting up the event. So the four apps which I picked.
And let me go back. And if the creator did not provide subtitles, for example, like this video,
and you.
If you click settings and click subtitles, you will see the subtitle that's automatically generated by YouTube. So YouTube automatically creates the subtitle in the language used in the video. So in this case, it provides subtitles in English. And you can see it's auto-generated one. And if you're watching a YouTube video on your phone, let me open the same video. Then you can tap these three dots at the upper right corner of the screen. Then you will see captions. So tap captions and choose a language from here. So again, I'm going to tap Korean. And if I play it, you will see subtitles in Korean. And same as on the computer, if a creator didn't provide subtitles, if you look at the subtitle by tapping these three dots again, and then tap captions, then you will see this auto-generated subtitles in the language used in the video. So in this case, the English subtitle is automatically generated by YouTube. That's all I have for today. Thank you for watching.